let's start with the seventh example and what is said here. Two charge infinitely thin infinite plane sheets of uniform charge density plus sigma and minus sigma, plus sigma is greater than minus sigma, okay, intersect each other at right angles. Which of the following best represent the electric field lines? So here this infinite long plane sheet is minus sigma, while this infinitely long plane sheet is plus sigma. So let us say in the first quadrant, if I take any point, so the direction of electric field due to negatively charged sheet will be towards it, while due to positively charged sheet, the direction of electric field will be away from it. So obviously the resultant electric field would be, by parallelogram law, it will be here. So the direction of electric field in this region will be here in this direction. Now let's see, consider the point in the second quadrant. Due to negatively charged infinitely plane sheet, the electric field will be towards itself. Due to positive charge, it will be away from itself. So here the resultant direction of the electric field will be here. This would be the direction of electric field in the second quadrant. While in the third quadrant, if you take any point, due to negatively charged sheet, the direction of field will be here. Due to positively charged sheet, the direction of field will be away from itself. So the direction would be like this in the third quadrant. Now if you take the fourth quadrant, if you take any point in the fourth quadrant, so due to positively charged sheet, the field is going here. Due to negatively, it will coming here. So the direction of the field would be in this direction, like this. So here the correct answer to this particular question, a correct option is A, is the right answer. Thank you.